area, Wallasey, was perfect for smugglers, because 300 years ago it was cut off from the rest of the world by the Wallasey Pool on one side and the swamp of Vincent Moss on the other. It was an isolated, dangerous place, prone to sudden mists and quicksand, and best negotiated only by the few who knew it well. One of the most notorious of the smugglers here was known as Mother Redcap, who ran an inn which stood by the shore. On our right, the tall square tower, looking something like a giant stereo.